A scare on the tracks, all new at 11. We're seeing the moment a SunRail train slams into a car. This happened this morning in Maitland. Take a closer look at the video. You can see the train comes around the corner and it hits that car right there. Maitland police say the crash happened near the intersection of Packwood Avenue. The car appears stuck behind the railroad crossing arms when it happens. The crash caused some minor delays. We're working to get an update on the driver.